Hi everyone, Andy Swim here. Yeah, today I'm using an English accent and my regular accent is like this, but I'm going to be talking like this.
Alright, so today we're going to be reviewing Ice Mint from Fantasia, and I've already begun the process. I'm using Fantasia Coals, I'm using a 14th ball, cam hooker, crown hooker, glass tip inside my numerals. Let me tell you, like, the Ice Mint is wicked minty. Ice Mint is minty, man. It's almost like you're taking a mini minty cough drop. It's almost like taking that times 10, because you can definitely feel it in your throat. Cleans like your sinuses out and everything. It also, it's just extremely minty. It's outstanding. It sort of reminds me of Ace of Spades from Fantasia, but only it has no chocolate flavor. It's just straight up mint, and it really gets you really strong in the throat. Depending on the hit cue, you can actually really feel it melt in your throat. It's almost like a burning feeling of the mint, because the mint's so strong. Oh, that, like when you breathe in general, you can just feel it, like the mystify down your throat. Awesome. This is a flavor you'd have to try with like putting ice in the glass and actually freezing the hose, or having an ice tip. And that way it'll be extra cool in your throat, and it'll actually give you a good effect. Not that it doesn't already, it actually has a really good minty, icy sort of effect going on in your throat. It's like taking wintergreen, a whole packet there, squeezing the juice out and taking a shot. Not much more you can really say about Ice Mint. It's just a really good minty flavor. It'd be good to blend with some things too, which I might try, and maybe get some other sort of ideas going on. So to wrap this review up, I'm going to have to give Ice Mint an 8 for its tasty flavour. It's Ice Mint, just an 8, saying it's good on my opinion, but then for nailing an icy mint flavour alone, it's probably a 9.5. So with all that being said, I'll wait the clouds. I haven't done that lately. That is doing really good. I'm gonna give the clouds probably about, I'd like to give them about 8.5, 9. Let me try to get them to produce a little faster. I literally just like lit this bowl probably about like 5 minutes ago. It's crazy with these colors, you can have so much flavor, and you can also have so much clouds without any interference of like harshness or disgusting cold flavor. It's just all natural taste, and what you're tasting is basically the shisha, and that's it for a good 45 minutes. Alright, take care.